5,000 RPM. Yeah, that's good, thank you.
Then put it in the handle. And select
the x-axis. And select the y-axis.
Okay. Bone cutter. And then run him. Index that turret one more time, and then we'll go to B. Go to sub. And what tool is in that chuck? What is that?
Expanding collet.
Expanding collet. You don't have to worry about really showing that. That's okay.
Well,
you have to use the pedal. There you go. That's it. Good. Thank you.
I use the end cover for the
profile
now,
so. Okay.
That's it.
Why don't you put the screen into coordinate, and I'll take a picture of that. Let's just show them the quality of the screen anyway.
I just kind of give a couple screenshots, the coordinate. Keep going. Any other interesting features of the screen? This is Maps.
Two-head display.
Right.
Display both.
Two heads. Gotcha. Cool. All right.
Yeah.
There you have it.